A well-preserved skeleton of a dinosaur, presumably more than 120 million years old, has been discovered at the Shestakovsky excavation site in the Kemerovo region. Our paleontological expedition's extremely well-preserved discovery, made just today, was tentatively identified as Psittacosaurus Sibiricus. The skeleton was almost intact. We used the so-called monolith method to remove it from the earth and transport it to the museum undamaged. Director of the Kemerovo Regional Local History Museum Olga Feofanova told Interfax on Monday. She said the skeleton was cut out from the earth in a soil cube which was subsequently encased in a frame made of a special material to keep it safe during transportation to Kemerovo. When the monolith arrives at the museum, we will start scaling the soil off the skeleton in an effort likely to last for about 6 months. The end result will be an exhibit of global significance which is likely to attract not only Kemerovo paleontologists, but also representatives of major profile institutes, Feofanova said. Remains of Psittacosaurus sibiricus dinosaurs were earlier discovered by Tomsk scientists during excavation works at the Shestakovsky site at the end of the 20th century, she said. The skeleton, discovered by Kemerovo researchers, will be used to conduct a comparative analysis and establish the animal's exact age and size, she added. Dinosaurs of the Psittacosaurus sibiricus family lived in Asia about 130 to 100 million years ago. The remains found in different parts of modern China, Mongolia and Russia belong to at least 10 types of Psittacosaurus dinosaurs. They were two-legged plant-eating dinosaurs, the size of a gazelle, with a powerful beak on their upper jaw, Interfax reports.